Hi, Love Hombo here. I'm in Virginia in the Appalachians and just wanted to check in. Thanks for everybody who subscribed and who continued to view. I have been away for the better part of a year on family issues and earning a living issues, so it's good to be back in the woods. I'm just pausing right now to make a little bit of ramen with some elk steak in it. And I wanted to also share with you a hydration tip that I learned. So let me get busy with the food and I'll get back with you in a minute. I'm a flatlander like a Great Lakes baby, and I'm in the mountains where there is not one level spot within until you get to Ohio or something. So as I was turning the flame down, the whole stove tipped over, the elk and the ramen and everything else ended up on the ground, so I think it's going to be trail bars for lunch instead. But I did still want to share with you what I thought was a great thing for rehydration. A couple weeks ago I was sick for about 5 days with a virulent flu. Gastrointestinal, and after the third day I was terribly dehydrated and couldn't hold water down. I happened to talk with a guy who runs a fight club, and I said, what do you guys do for quick hydration, because I'm in trouble here? And he said Pedialyte, which I had never heard of. Now it turns out every time I mention it, every mother in the room says, oh yeah, we know what that is. I didn't know. So in case you're one of those who, like me, doesn't know, this is Pedialyte. You can get it in freezer pops, you can get it already mixed in liter bottles, or you can get the powdered form to carry with you. And the advantage of this is that it's got a really great balance of all the rehydration electrolytes that you need. So I've been using it, and so far it's working just great for me. So I thought you should know about it. A little bit later, I want to do a update on a pack change out. I picked up a Fox transport pack for the day hike, an overnighter, and so far it's working out just great. I'll give you a review when I have more experience with it. And I've been using a flashlight that I really love for about a year now. It's called a Streamlight Sidewinder, and I'll give you a review on that too. Anyway, in the meantime, thanks a lot for staying with me on the channel, and I'm sorry I haven't been around. It just was unavoidable absence. See you on down the trail.